contestants for the $100,000 prize. First up, from Fort Jefferson Station, New York, it's the Alvarado family. Their video captures a dental dilemma. It's Let Go My Teeth. Next contender from Highland, Utah, is Brian Breinholz and family. Their clip starts before he went to get his dog and got more than he bargained for. It's Dog's Best Friend. The next nominee from McChesney Park, Illinois, is Matt Cassata. He hopes to cash in on his fake lottery ticket for his video. It's Whole Lot of Nothing. We'll find out who wins the big money in a moment, but first, our honorable mentions. $100,000 is presidential materials.